What about kind of cute, kind of hot, kind of sexy, hysterically funny, but not funny looking guy who you could fuck? Did you not understand?
So if you're south of the border, I'm in.